Hi, I'm Robin Bensley. Welcome to Chow Time. On the menu today, I am going to prepare a Hungarian classic dish, goulash, except for the fact that it's going to be in kebab form and I'm going to throw it on the grill. But first, I have a little travel bonus for you. Not long ago, we did some filming in Budapest, and I want you to see just how beautiful this city is. Purchased about 2 pounds of beef sirloin, and I cut it into 1.5-inch squares, and that'll give you between 10 and 12 kebabs with about 4 or 5 pieces of meat on each. So I'm going to set that right there. And then I'm going to make this dry coating that we're going to dip the meat into and then grill it. So the most important ingredient, of course, is paprika. This little bag of gold we got in Hungary, and it is sensational. Always buy Hungarian paprika because they make the best in the world. So I'm going to take about 1/4 cup of this. And all I'm going to add to it is about 1.5 teaspoons of salt, and about 1/2 teaspoon of pepper. Just mix that together with a fork. Now I'm going to take each one of these skewers and just lightly brush it in there. You don't want to totally coat the whole thing. You just want to flavor it, because that paprika is pretty strong. So just do a light dipping. I'm going to let these rest for a minute, and I'm going to make just a little sauce that we're going to drizzle over the top after they're grilled. So I have one onion that I chopped, and I'm just sautéing it in 3 tablespoons of butter. And that looks just about right. So I'm going to add just a couple of things. 2 tablespoons of tomato paste. Half a teaspoon of salt. And just 1/2 teaspoon of this wonderful Hungarian paprika. Mix all that together. Okay, and last thing, about 2/3 cup of sour cream. Sauce is done. So I'm going to turn the heat off, and we'll go outside and grill the kebabs. All right. The grill is set at medium, so I'm just going to put these skewers on and let those spices sear onto the meat. We're just going to let those grill. We're going to turn them a couple of times while they're grilling. And you know, of course, if you're using wooden skewers, soak them in water for about 20 minutes to a half an hour beforehand so they don't burn. Ooh, they're browning up nice. These are just about done. Another flip or two. I love to put it over a bed of buttered noodles. Like that. And then I spoon my sour cream onion sauce over the top. Goulash on the grill with buttered noodles. This takes me right back to Hungary.